Alright, I'm just going to show you a quick video on how to fix your faded window trim to make it look like this again. Alright, first thing first, you just want to make sure your windows are rolled up. If it's hot out, you know, just roll them up to help. Because what you're going to need is a heat gun. And so what you'll do, you want to make sure you don't leave too much heat on the actual paint itself. We're gonna turn it on.
Be careful, this doesn't get really hot. So just make sure you don't push the cold in.
If you go back, you kind of go back and there might be some lighter spots. You see it
and you're done.